Good evening, Mr. Chairman, members of the committee, and members of the City Council. Thank you very much for being here tonight. My name is Paul Lander. I am the business manager for the Coppers Union, local 330 in Rhode Island. I am also on the regional board, the executive level for the New England Coppers. We consist of seven states at this point. In my position, first, before I get there, I was standing in the back, and I kind of reflected back. I've been doing this for almost 20 years, and I have to say, tonight, whether it be in the City of Providence, State of Rhode Island, any other committee or board meeting I've ever attended, I think I've heard some of the more self-serving statements. I think I've heard the public forum, which I was a little surprised at, considering I would consider them some vague facts and some vague statements that were made, including people consisting of playing by the rules, quote unquote, whether they do or they don't. I guess they have their own determination of what the rules are. That being said, as I said, I sit at the executive level of my regional council consisting of 27,000 members, seven states. One of the things that I do on a regular basis is sit on an investment committee. Some of the information I wanted to pass on to you tonight is very recent to me. One of the things we do within my investment committee is we look at real estate. We are not looking at this project or anything in Rhode Island right now. I'm going to observe. I mean, we've been talking to a lot about real estate. We've been finding a lot of stuff around that. I think I've sparked some interest in that, or some of the information I wanted to pass on to you. Currently, in the United States, there are 39 million apartments, which is not nowhere near enough. 64% of the new renters want to come into urban green space areas. I'm familiar with downtown Providence, which we're talking about. By the year 2030, we need an additional 4.6 million apartments. 4.6 million by 2030. That's only 12 years now. That would be an average of 325,000 apartments per year. At current rate, what we are building in the United States is only 244,000. We need to step it up. The reason why I throw those numbers out to you with this, we have a big opportunity. We have someone who has a vision, and he is not the only one. There are other people watching this project, as I know I've talked with a few people about that. There is a big opportunity here. I think we should move beyond some of the self-serving issues at this point and reflect on what potentially we can do. The big thing that we are looking at in our industry, in the construction industry of apartments, is vertical and large plat. We have one of the two problems. We have the ability to do vertical. We do not have the large plat. We need a lot of construction. We need a lot of apartments. Again, 325,000 a year is needed in the United States. Thank you very much for your time.